In last class, we learned what is roster form and what is set builder form. In this class, we will do few examples related to roster form. What is roster form? What is roster method? In roster form, all the elements of a set are listed and separated by commas within brackets. In roster method, all the elements of a set are listed and separated by commas within brackets. You observe this first question. In this, A is a set. They are given like this. X such that X is an integer and -3 less than or equal to X less than 7. Here, this set is in which form? We know that generally sets are represented in two methods. One is roster method, another one is set builder method. This is represented in which method? This is in set builder method, because when you see X such that and its property is given here, all the sets you can observe in this question, X such that, what is X they given? X such that, what is X given? Whatever the questions we are doing here, all the questions sets are in set builder method. These things we need to write into roster method. Okay. So here, X means X is the element of a set. What is X? It is an integer and it lies in between -3 and 7. See here, -3 less than or equal to X less than 7. It means all X values in between minus 3 and 7. -3 is included, 7 is not included. So what I'll do now, I'll find all the integers in between -3 and 7. So -3 included, because less than or equal to is given here na? So -3 I'll include. Next, -2. See, after -3, we'll get -2 here only. Next, -1. Next, 0. All integers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You see, less than 7. Here, equality is not there. They're given just less than 7. Less than 7 means up to 6 we need to write. Try to understand. You know what are integers. In first class of bridge course, we learn what are integers. Right? And integer, and this lies in between -3 and 7. As less than or equal to is there, -3 is included. What is set A? -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 5, 6. What all these things are? All these things are integers. -3 is included and less than 7. Here, see, less than 7. What I did actually in this bit, all the elements are listed. You can observe all the elements are listed and they are separated by comma within brackets. I hope you are understanding, right? So this is the answer for this first question. Now second one, X says that X is a natural number less than 6. It is very simple. You know what are natural numbers. Here I written B. X is a natural number. What are natural numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, all are natural numbers, and there is a condition, natural number less than 6. What are the natural numbers which are less than 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the natural numbers which are less than 6. Okay. Now, you see this. What you need to observe here? What is they are asking? They are asking to write in roster method. No? Roster method means all the elements of a set are listed and separated by commas within brackets. Okay. You see this third one. X says that X is a two digit natural number such that the sum of its digits is 8. X is a two digit natural number and the sum of its digits is 8. Okay. You know two digit natural numbers. What are two digit natural numbers? Right here, first two digit natural number whose sum is 8 is what? 17. 17 is a two digit number. And sum of these two digits, 1 plus 7 is 8. I hope you are understanding. Next, this 10 series, now 20 series you observe. 26, it is a two digit number whose sum is 8. Any other number in 20 series, take 24, 29, no. 26 is a two-digit natural number whose sum is 8. Now 35. 35 is a two-digit natural number and whose sum is 8 or not? Yes. Now 44. 44 is a two-digit natural number whose sum is 8. 4 plus 4 is 8. Now 53. 53 is a two-digit natural number whose sum is 8. Now 62. 62 is a two-digit natural number whose sum is 8. 6 plus 2 is 8. 71 is a two-digit natural number whose sum is 8. Now 80. 80 is a two-digit natural number whose sum is 8. Okay. So what happened? All the elements I listed, all the elements listed and separated by commas within brackets. This is known as set builder. This is known as roster method. What is roster method? In roster method, all the elements of a set are listed and separated by commas within brackets. That is what roster form that we learned in last class. Okay. You observe here, X says that X is a prime divisor. X is a prime number and which is a divisor of 60. What is X? X is a prime number and which is a divisor of 60. Okay. 2. 2 is a prime number or not? Yes. 2 is a divisor of 60 or not? Yes. 2 divides 60. 3 is a prime number or not? Yes. 3 divides 60 or not? Yes. 3 divides 60. 5. 5 is a prime number or not? Yes. Is 5 divides 60? Yes. 5 divides 60. Any other prime number is there? You check. You know what are prime numbers, right? So you take the prime numbers, in that prime numbers you identify which are divisors of 60. So we will get 2, 3, 5 are the prime numbers which are the divisors of 60. I hope you understand this. Now, fifth bit, a little different one. Set of all letters in the word trigonometry. All letters in the word trigonometry. Here this is not in set builder form. This is just a set definition form. The set of all letters in the word trigonometry. Okay. All letters. First T. I written T. Next R. I written R. Next I. That also written G. Written. Okay. O. Written. N. Written. Again O came here. You observe O is there two times. But in roster method, we will write only one time. All the elements of a set are listed and separated by commas within brackets. We won't write this O two times. We don't write this O two times. We'll write this O only one time. See O. Okay. Next. N written. Okay. M. Okay. M written. E. E. Okay. Written E. T. Is it T is repeated? But we won't write it again. We already written T here. We won't write it again. R. R already written here. Right? So we don't write this R again. Because R is two times, we'll write only one time. Next. Y. Y. You see what the thing is here? I written all the letters of the word trigonometry. In case if like O is two times, T is two times, we will write those things only one time only. Right? What is roster method? In roster method, all the elements of a set are listed. See here, listed or not listed. And they are separated by commas. Okay. Within brackets. So, I written this set in roster method. Now, another bit. The set of all the letters in the word better. Okay. Better. It's like earlier a bit only. Better. B. Okay. E. Okay. T. Okay, you see here, T is repeated two times. So, we write only one time. Okay, E. E already written, E is two times, but we will write only one time. Okay, next, R. So, what happened here? All the elements of a set are listed. See here, all the elements of a set are listed and they are separated by commas within brackets. So, I written this set in which form? I written this set in roster form. So in this class, you learn how to represent a set in roster form. Most of the questions given in set builder form, all the set builder forms are converted into roster form. In next class, we will learn how to write given sets into set builder form. I hope you understand this class.